Let's take a moment to speak about scales and scale folding in Live. This is a new feature in Live 11 that's really useful for being able to reference visually what notes are in a particular scale or in a particular key. For example, in this template project, we're in the key of G minor. Because we know we're in G minor, we can set the scale to G minor for this clip. So let's head over to the detail view and click on scale. This is going to give us options to select the root of a key, which is in this case G, and the type of scale, which is in this case a minor scale. Now, in the MIDI note editor in the clip view, we can see certain lanes light up according to the color of the track, which in this case, on the bass track, we've got bright green. Any of these highlighted lanes means that the note corresponds to a note in the scale of G minor. And in this case, I can see that the notes I played in were all in the key of G minor, which is great. In the event though that one of these notes was out, let's say the first note, if that was on a grayed out lane, I'd then be able to see visually very easily that it's not in the key of G minor. So I could then go about and click on the note and drag it back down to any highlighted lane so that it does end up being in the key of G minor. This is a really great tool, not just for learning new keys and new scales, but also for correcting your performances and helping you do some work to the parts that you've already performed into Live. This premium course is part of the Soundfly subscription. As a subscriber, you get access to this and all of Soundfly's creative music courses to work through on your own time and at your own pace. Ready to dive in? Subscribe today!